Namaste friends, introducing one of the very traditional recipe from South Kerala with only few ingredients. The name of the dish is Odu Genasale. The ingredients we require for the preparation of South Kerala traditional recipe, that is Odu Genasale, are: I have taken 3/4 cup of boiled rice and 3/4 cup of white rice. I have mixed, so total it is 1.5 cup of rice. I have soaked for 4 hours. The other ingredients we require here is 2 cups of fresh grated coconut, 1 cup of jaggery, this we have to grate it. Then I have 1/2 cup of water, but we are not going to add much water because the batter should be very thick. We will be grinding with very little amount of water. And 1/2 teaspoon of salt, 1 or 2 teaspoon of ghee. You don't require much ghee. We require only for cooking that Odu Genasale. Then few banana leaves. The first step here is make the fine paste of boiled and white rice with little amount of water and 1/2 teaspoon of salt, as well as 2 tablespoon of grated coconut. It should be very fine paste and you should not put much water also. The thick and fine paste is ready. You can see I have put very little amount of water. It should be this much thick. The next step is mix the grated coconut and grated jaggery together. Don't put less jaggery because it should be quite well sweet. You can see the jaggery and coconut mixture, it looks very juicy. It should be like this. I am taking 2 wooden blocks like this. You can make in using papad maker. Keep cleaned banana leaf over 1 wooden block. Take lemon sized batter. Keep it over banana leaf. Cover with the other banana leaf. It should be clean. Keep next wooden block over this and press it. It should come thin. You can do it in any way. It should be thin like this. Take spoonful of sugar, jaggery and coconut mixture. Put it over this like this. Now spread it only till 1/2 of the roti. Like this you have to spread it only to the 1/2 part. Now fold it like this. In an hot tawa, keep it like this and cook it both the sides. If you have earthen tawa, you can cook in that because traditionally they cook in that. I have taken iron tawa. It's cooked one side, so I will flip it off. You can see it has separated from the banana leaf. It's well cooked on both sides. Remove it from the tawa and put ghee and serve it. The traditional Odu Genasale is ready to serve. This you can serve with the ghee. And it's very delicious, tasty, traditional item. Please try it home and enjoy the Odu Genasale traditional recipe. Thank you, friends.